LabXchange is different because it combines all the different resources that I've used over the years in high school into one big compilation where I can learn in any way that I want to for that topic.
I like LabXchange because it allows me to model things that I might not normally be able to model in my regular course, and that helps me understand concepts while applying them.
We learn about experiments that scientists have done in their labs with all their professional equipment, but a lot of times in high school, we don't have the resources for that. So I think it's really cool that LabXchange allows you to perform those experiments online.
It's not just a teacher making you take notes and just talking at you.
So it was super helpful to be able to apply and learn more about something we had only read about in textbooks. So it was much more hands-on approach to content that otherwise would have flown right over my head.
I'm a really hands-on learner, but also because I'm a really collaborative learner. So in the way that LabXchange allows me to build off of other people's ideas and connect with other people, I think that I'm really able to learn new things from other people's point of views and kind of share my ideas.
You're allowed to tailor how you want to learn about this to how you learn best. You can pick different topics from biology and chemistry to different lab etiquettes or ways to use technology in lab.
I think LabXchange is super unique because it allows you to combine all different aspects of science.
LabXchange has made me a better student and definitely more efficient and making sure that I know the concepts.
And I will definitely continue using this tool in the near future.